So that's what it looks like to run in Paris. It's not bad.